press the record button. Now, the next one is from composer Manuel Santamaria. Now, Mungo was an amazing congo player from Cuba who was really well known. He came up through the bands of Cal Jader in the late 50s and based a lot of his tunes on African Yoruba rhythms, which came through Cuba. And this is a very interesting one. It's in three. One, two, three, one, two, three. And it's got a syncopated pattern, which is expressed through all these percussion parts you're going to hear. Let's hear a little bit of the Afro Blue percussion. Can we hear that? You're going to get the cajon going?
I'm going to introduce everyone to the Afro Peruvian cajon.
Show it to me.
This is an instrument native to the builders of Lima, the first European city in the New World, right? And so this goes back over 500 years in the African diaspora of the New World. And so it just goes to show you how everything goes full circle. Every rock band, flamenco guitarist, and jug band in country music plays the cajon now. So I'm going to feature this in the intro of Afro Blue. Thank you.
Ernesto Padiangco, percussion. Yeah. That's kind of hypnotic, isn't it? You watch, you go home tonight, you're going to be going, boom, 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 boom. You'll have that tomorrow. That's Afro Blue. So no survey of Latin jazz would be complete without acknowledging the wide array of popular songs that attend its history. There are thousands of great Latin jazz, Latin popular hits. It's really become such a powerful part of our culture. We don't even realize it's in all of our music now, not just jazz. And there's a lot of dance crazes, rumba, mambo, bossa, all these different dance crazes that went on through the 20th century that really just renewed that rhythmic energy and gave new compositions the whole flavor of jazz and gave the jazz players stuff to blow over. So the Latin music is inherently dance music, as you can tell. With jazz improvisation on top, you get the best of both worlds. You can't beat it. You've got the movement, you've got the blowing, it's all good. Now, lighter versions of many jazz standards were big hits. We're going to play one of those right now and celebrate the commercial side of Latin jazz with a great hit called Sway. This is a big hit. It was one of Dean Martin's biggest hits, and it's been recorded from everyone to Dean to the Pussycat Dolls. And as the music says, when the marimba rhythms start to play, dance with me, make me sway. Like a lazy ocean hugs the shore, hold me close, sway me more. Ryan McKnight, Henry Sparks, Dylan.
I'm smoking up here. I need a fire extinguisher.
Turn up the heat. Well, speaking of heat, salsa music is based on a Cuban dance form called the son, which itself is a fusion of Spanish and Afro-Cuban. Now, we've all heard salsa music. It came up through New York, from Cuba and Puerto Rico, and it was around since the 70s, and it's very strong today. You can go out to Yakima and hear really good salsa bands right in this neighborhood right now, and it's just a fantastic style. Salsa music relies on a repeating piano figure that you'll hear called the montuno. And the bass comes underneath that, and the percussion layers on top of it, and the horns are over the top, and good God, it's glorious. So here we go with a song I composed called Salsa Song.
Thank you.
by the note. So that's a salsa song. Latin rhythms, as I mentioned earlier, have merged so deeply into our culture that they're part of lots of songs that you may not even recognize or realize are have a Latin influence. And a lot of composers that you might not expect have composed Latin tunes. For example, Tom Waits is a composer mostly known for the writer of wry, alcohol-laden, sad, depressing ballads. And he's written a beautiful tango called Temptation. Now, Tom can't avoid taking us back to the bar stool in his own brand of smoky wit. The lyrics of this song are, rusted brandy in a diamond glass, everything is made from dreams. Time is made from honey, slow and sweet. Only the fools know what it means. Temptation, temptation. Fill me up again, will you? So, we're gonna have this song's been covered by Dan Kroll and some other great artists, and Susanna's gonna regale you with Temptation, featuring Adam Chmaj on saxophone.
I can't resist.
Scheduled for the evening, and we're going to feature everyone. So here comes La Fiesta.